So I was in my first year at uni. I'd been out for about a year and had been with guys, but I hadn't used Grindr before. And when I discovered it, it was right at the end of my first year. So I was studying, revising for exams. And I just remember downloading it and being like, why on earth has it took me so long to get this fucking app? I was gagged. But I was on it and I was obsessed with it and I just couldn't believe it. And I couldn't believe that there were men that were so close in proximity to me at the time. And I was in halls of residence as well, which made it all the more exciting. So I was chatting to this one guy one day and he was like, yeah, come round, whatever. And I saw he was pretty close. He was obviously in my hall, in my specific hall. So I asked him what flat he was in. And he was like, flat 3. And in my head, I did think that rings a bell, but I didn't really think much of it. Anyway, we got talking more and he was like, come round. So this was the middle of the day. And I kind of just got up and left from my room where I was revising and walked there. And I was definitely nervous, but I was kind of excited more so because he would be sending me these messages like, when you get here, you know, don't ring on the door, you've got to be discreet, you've got to be hush, hush, hush. So, I mean, I was thinking this could be a serial killer, but at the same time, this could be quite hot. Anyway, so I got outside and messaged him and he came to the door. He was kind of cute, quite mask, if you will. Anyway, he ushered me in. He was hushing and had a finger over his mouth set to say, you know, shh, 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 shh. Went into his room, you know, did the dirt. And then left. Anyway, a couple of days later, I was speaking to my friend and was like, oh, you know, like, do we know anyone in flat 3? And she was like, yeah, I live in flat 3. And I was like, who do you live with? And she was like, two senior residents, just two women. And I was stumped. I was like, okay, so do you not live with any guys? And she was like, no, I mean, you know, one of their fiancés ran quite a lot. And then I fucking clocked that was the fucking guy. I mean, poor bitch.